Thank you so much in advance for watching the free course, but if you do want quizzes, checklists, certificates, and no ads, that's the best one, make sure to check out the premium version. You can find more information on how to access this on my website, techlore.tech. Hope to see you there, and have fun with the rest of this lesson. Welcome to Section 7. This lesson will summarize everything we've learned, and the next video will be our final goodbyes. Section 1 covered basic terms and information needed to get started, explaining what is privacy and security, why we should care, FOSS, metadata, and the convenience line. Section 2 was dedicated to getting you a clean slate through minimalism and other techniques locally and online. Section 3 taught how to keep your clean slate clean by keeping things up to date, checking permissions, using strong passwords, implementing two-factor authentication, hardening your browser, proxies and VPNs, antiviruses, proper file deletion, proper storage habits, and safe communication. Section 4 continued on Section 3 by teaching proper browsing habits, comparing operating systems, using Tor, cryptocurrencies, and performing audits. Section 5 was dedicated towards protecting your hardware. We discussed basic physical security, changing your MAC address, properly securing your routers, radios, and proper device separation. Section 6 taught how to live the lifestyle. This meant discussing who you can trust, minimizing access to your data, anonymization and pseudonymization, shopping safely, lifestyle changes, downsides to being private and secure, and tips on becoming an activist yourself. Holy crap, it really has been one hell of a journey, but I really hope that you've learned a lot throughout the entire process, and you have or will begin to implement a lot of different things that we've discussed in this course. Now, what did this course not include, which is also a very valid question? In general, it didn't include in-depth instructions on how to customize specific things. For example, I didn't cover all of the settings you can use inside a VPN. There are plenty of guides on this online, including on my channel. Same goes with software like Veracrypt. Outside of that, I genuinely think this course is one of the most extensive guides on the internet teaching how to live a private and secure life from the ground up, no matter what your experience level is. Go Incognito was put together with hundreds of sources. This has all been peer edited and reviewed by several people over the course of years. And I hope that all that information condensed in just a nice compact package for free has been useful and you use all of this information wisely. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember to normalize privacy. We have a right to it, which is looking more and more grim every day. If you made it all the way through the course to this point, I highly recommend sharing it with your friends and family, since we need to educate the people around us. Thank you so much for watching again, and I'll see you in the next video for our final goodbyes.